I see you.
It's a tough play for the third baseman. That ball is directly down the line. Long throw. Gattis doesn't look like he can run, but that baseman can pick him up and put him down. Here you see the view right down the line. Into soft territory, sets his feet. Makes his throw up the line. Just hop and jump across, trying to get the tag on him. That's just a tough play from the Stockies all the way down the line. A long throw. Sails on him in towards the runner. And we see Hosmer catch the ball on the inside part of foul territory, especially when
Peek-a-boo!
A little height difference between him and Gattis. Peek-a-boo! He can't go over Gattis the way he could Altuve. First Houston base runner of the night, Luis Valbuena jumps Johnny Cueto and makes it 2-0 Houston.
Peek-a-boo. Where's Riley? There she is. Where's Riley? There she is. Where's Riley? There she is. Peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo. Where's Riley? Ah, there she is. Where's Riley? Ah. Peek-a-boo.
Luis Valbuena jumping on the first pitch, just a bad located fastball. Trying to go, look like he's